Hello, my name is Bruno de Champry. I am film director and producer. I've been here in Dubai for 14 years, and I am founder and CEO of Bitucham Pictures, creative content and production company. I am French, and I remember in the 80s when the Nuit des Publivores, which is initially the name for the Night of the Art Eaters, started in Paris. It was such a brand new event, something we've never seen before. It was a unique concept. And this is where we are very enthusiastic when we are going to the biggest theater in Paris. We were maybe 3,000, 4,000 to share this unique moment of creativity and where we could see the best of the best of the TVC around the world. And since then, during 30 years, La Nuit des Publivores, the Night of the Art Eaters, went all over the world, and now it's reaching Dubai. So this is an absolutely good news, and it is absolutely something really cool. And I think that this is the best celebration we can have for our business. So let's meet all together there and have a very good moment together. See you there.